Molly, the 4th of July just around the corner, and that means celebration prep is on a lot of people's minds here in Clark County, namely in the form of fireworks. Stands have already started popping up all around the valley, and it's important to remember that safe and sane fireworks are the only ones you're allowed to use legally. The minimum fine for illegal fireworks is $500. We have a full breakdown of the rules on our website, 8newsnow.com.